Jonathan Archer. What brings you here? They're naming the prison after you?
I need to ask you some questions.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
It won't take long.
I suppose it's not every day one gets to speak to the man who saved the planet. Please. I apologize for the clutter. I'm not allowed traditional recording devices.
You programmed a pad to unlock every security door in the building.
I was particularly proud of that. I made it all the way to Sausalito. On the rare occasion I get stuck on a problem, I find a vigorous escape attempt helps to clear the head. Go ahead. They're DNA sequences. That one is for a modification of the human T cell. It would render Sherratt syndrome a thing of the past. That one increases the visual spectrum by 5%. Of course, none of this will ever be tested. They clear out my room every few months. I'm told it all gets vaporized.
Why invest so much time and energy on things no one will ever use?
How can a supposedly intelligent species reject technology that would enhance ability, relieve suffering?
Genetic engineering has caused a lot of suffering.
So did splitting the atom. And yet the first ships to colonize the solar system were nuclear powered. But you're not here to discuss that.
Someone attacked a Klingon bird of prey. The entire crew was massacred. The ship is missing.
I read the reports. I understand the Klingons are quite annoyed. Looks like you might have saved Earth for nothing.
Whoever's responsible jettisoned the Klingon crew into space. DNA was recovered from the bodies.
Let me guess. Human.
Not quite.
I see.
They were augments. Their genetically enhanced DNA matched embryos stolen from a medical facility over 20 years ago. Stolen by you.
Soon used to work at Cold Station 12.